From the Moscone Center in San Francisco, California, it's theCUBE, on the ground at Dreamforce 2014. Here is your host, Jeff Frick.
Jeff Frick here with theCUBE. We're on the ground at the Salesforce Dreamforce 14. I'm here with Lynn Vojvodich, Chief Marketing Officer, probably the hardest working woman in software the last few weeks. So welcome to the big event.
Oh, thank you, Jeff. It's great to be here. And it is so incredible that you're here joining with us at Dreamforce this year.
Yeah, thank you. We had a nice kickoff event here. We had Benioff, the mayor.
Nancy Pelosi, Tony Robbins.
Talk really about, you know, giving back and what that means and how that's part of the corporate culture.
Sure. So Dreamforce is all about three things. It's about innovation, it's about fun, and it's about giving back. And this year we went really big with giving back. We've got a separate theme every single day. So Monday, it's all about fighting hunger, and we encourage everyone here to donate and help meet our goal of 1 million meals.
Bring a can.
That's right. Good job, Jeff.
I got props.
On Tuesday, it's about the health and education of our children, and on Wednesday, it's about helping our vets transition back to civilian life. So really, we want everyone to take a role in giving back here this week.
The sun is brutal out here, but it's a beautiful day.
Because
what is it? It's the park now. It's no longer Howard Street.
It's Dreamforce Plaza. This is the place to be in San Francisco this week. This is where everyone comes for Dreamforce. It's just awesome.
So not to steal, but I will, the granddaddy of them all, Dreamforce, give people a little bit of a feel for the scale if they're not here. How many people, how many venues? It's pretty amazing.
So Dreamforce is the Super Bowl of cloud computing. This is so much more than a users conference. We have over 145,000 people registered to attend. We will have more than 5 million people watching us live this whole week. It's just incredible. We're all over San Francisco. We have over 17 venues, Civic Center. It is just incredible. And we have also have the largest cloud ecosystem on the planet here. So we've got hundreds of partners, thousands of customers. It's just incredible.
Okay, so give a couple little hints. Where are some of the needles in the haystack for people that are coming that maybe is you know, not quite as big, that they should look for? Some cool things that you saw on the agenda that you're excited about.
Well, certainly we've got the keynote, which is with Mark Benioff,
right.
Tuesday, 1:30. Hillary Clinton with Klaus Schwab in the morning on Tuesday is incredible. We've got Mark Andreessen Wednesday, Will.i.am Wednesday night, Neil Young with Arianna Huffington, with Al Gore, with Eckhart Tolle. It is just it's incredible. But I also encourage everyone to check out the Cloud Expo, where you'll learn the latest innovations on products. Check out the Dev Zone, Moscone West, second floor, and you have to come to our new Analytics Zone, Moscone West, third floor, where you're going to just be blown away with how easy it is to use analytics. It's analytics for the rest of us. It's really incredible.
Well, Lynn, thank you very much for taking a few minutes. It's really busy, a lot of energy. It's good luck on the show,
and
congratulations
Jeff.
For
thank
making
you.
It to this day.
Thank
I'm sure
so
there's
much.
A lot of
come
work.
Come join us in San Francisco, and if you can't join us here on the plaza, join us live at Salesforce.com Live.
All right, Jeff Frick here. You heard it, Dreamforce 14 in San Francisco. Thanks,
All right,
Lynn.
Thanks, Jeff.